Hello friends, welcome to this video on number system. In this video, we will discuss some facts related to operations on real numbers. Let's start. Choose the correct option from the following. Friends, look at option A. Here, the rule root of A into B is equal to root of A into root of B has been used. Now let's find their value and check. Here, the value of root of 15 is equal to root of 5 into root of 3. Therefore, this option is correct. Now look at option B. Here we will use this rule, root of A by B is equal to root of A by root of B. Here, A is equal to 5 and B is equal to 3. Let us find the value of root of 5 by 3 and the root of 5 by root of 3. The values of both are equal, so this option is also correct. Let us repeat the same process in option C and find the values to check. You can see the value of root of 8 is not equal to the value of root of 5 plus root of 3. Therefore, this option is incorrect. Now look at the fourth and the last option. Here also, the value of root of 2 is not equal to the value of root of 5 minus root of 3. This means that this option is also wrong. Real numbers are closed under addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Friends, tell whether the given statement is true. We have studied about the closure properties of both rational and irrational numbers. Now let's take some examples and see whether real numbers follow the same or not. Here are the two real numbers. On adding the 2, we get a real number. Similarly, on subtracting or multiplying two real numbers, we will get a real number only. Now let's try for division. 2 and 6 both are real numbers. On dividing the 2, we get 1 by 3, which is also a real number. Friends, now in the place of 2, if we keep 0 and divide it by 6, we get 0, which is also a real number. But if we take 0 instead of 6 and divide 2 by 0, then the number we get is undefined. This means, here we did not get a real number. So is the given statement correct? Think about it and confirm your answer. So friends, that's all in today's session. In this session, we discussed some facts related to operations on real numbers. See you in the next video. Thank you.